professional lives as Ken Shamrock has. His first pro fight, beating his teacher, Masakatsu Funaki, took place 7 weeks before UFC 1. He's been a king of pancrase, the UFC super fight champion. He's fought in Pride, coached in the Ultimate Fighter on Spike. He's fought Tito in Vegas, Sakuraba in Japan, and The Rock at WrestleMania. His place in history is secure. But his one final chance now at Hoist Gracie redemption now lies in his own hands. And for 23 years, Hoist Gracie has been the pebble in his shoe. The shoe he was not allowed to wear at UFC 1.
Are we still going to hear about that, the shoe he wasn't allowed to wear?